AI influencers are taking over the world.
Hey there, stranger. Long time no see.
Hey there, I was wondering when you'd show up. It's so good to see you. Oh my gosh, I'm actually gonna do it. The water looks amazing tonight.
This wasn't real. It was generated using one single prompt. I am your professional AI pimp. And in this video, I will show you the complete blueprint that people are using to make thousands of dollars every month. You'll learn how to create your very own AI influencer.
A fully talking model that says anything you want.
Goes viral way faster and is 100% AI generated. No face swaps, no recycled content, just pure original AI power. All prompts used in this video will be in the docs listed on my Telegram channel. The link is in the description. Okay, let me explain. The process of AI influencer business is very simple. First, you need to create an Instagram account and start building a follower base. To do that, you'll need a lot of images and videos featuring your consistent character. That's the most important part. And to achieve that level of consistency, we'll be using Pykaso AI. As always, I've left the link in the description. It'll take you straight to the website. Click on Start Creating and sign in using Google. It's super simple. Once you're logged in, you'll land on the homepage. Next, head over to the AI image generator. On the right side, select a model. I'm going with Flux for this example. For the preset or Laura style, I'm choosing amateur photography and setting prompt adherence right in the middle. Not too strict and not too creative. Just the right balance. In my opinion, this combination of settings produces the most realistic images overall. From there, I just describe what I want. Personally, I like using selfies. Why? Because they feel way more real. Think about it. Most girls shoot reels or TikToks in selfie mode. It's what we're used to seeing. So I'll type in a prompt, like the one you see on screen, fully describing both the character and the scene I want to create. Then, just select your desired aspect ratio, 1:1 for Instagram posts or 9:16 for Instagram stories, and hit generate. If you're new to prompting, don't stress. I've got some free high-quality guides waiting for you in my Telegram channel. Links in the description. As you can see, the images have been generated. The results are fire. Supernatural vibe, people in the background, she looks relaxed. Not too sexy, but just provocative enough. It's exactly the kind of thing that does numbers on TikTok or Reels, especially with the right audience. So I'll go ahead and download that. You can totally copy this workflow. Or keep experimenting. Basically, you can create anything. Blonde, Asian, Latina, whatever you need. Now, go ahead and generate at least 15 to 20 images of your character using the exact same prompt for her appearance. The only thing you're allowed to change is her clothing in the prompt. From those, choose the 10 images that look the most alike. These are the ones we'll use to train the AI. When you generate images using prompts alone, it's hard for the AI to maintain ultra-high consistency. That's why we create a bunch of versions and only pick the very best ones. You can even generate more if you want. For the best possible results, you can train the AI with up to 50 images. I got all my images, and now we are going to train the AI. This means giving AI photos so it can learn from them. Head over to the AI Characters tab, then click Create AI Character. Now it's time to set up a name for our character. I'm going to call mine Jexy AI. Next, we need a reference face. Just pick one image you like the most from the batch we just generated. And boom, the character is now locked in. Now comes the training part. Just click Train, upload all the images you just downloaded. Once the images are uploaded, hit Next. Then choose the amount of trainings that you want to use. You can choose from 1 to 5 trainings depending on your budget. I will choose 3 and click Start Training. 3 trainings take about 60 minutes to complete, so be patient and give it time to finish. When it's done, you're ready to start creating. All right, training is complete. We now have our very own unique AI character. Here are some images I created with our new model. I did that by heading over to the AI image generator. I chose our newly generated character and generated a few versions with different prompts. The results are amazing, but they can be even better. You can even go ultra wild if you want. Seriously, you can generate anything. Just look at this set of presets. I don't even need to explain each one. You can clearly see how many options we have. And just by looking at the names, you can already guess what kind of images they'll create. Now let's upscale one of the images. This step is important if you want your photos to look more realistic and polished. Click Upscale, choose your strength, and then select between 2 megapixels or 4 megapixels, depending on how many credits you have available. For this test, I'm going to try different settings so we can compare the results. I'm going to create the same image using all the different settings available, and then we'll compare the results side by side. The medium strength version looked the most realistic overall. The low strength barely made a difference, and the high strength sometimes made the image look a bit over-edited, too sharp, but in some situations it was even better than medium strength. But take a look at the detail in this high strength version. It's absolutely insane. Most people would have no idea this was created by AI. So here's my advice. Always test a few upscale settings. If the base image already looks great, start with low strength to keep it natural. And if you plan to turn that image into a video later, always upscale it first. It makes a massive difference in animation quality. Now here comes the fun part, bringing our influencer to life. We can use the built-in video generation feature in Pykaso. Take your best upscaled image and upload it. Set the aspect ratio, I'll go with 1:1. Set freedom level to medium, quality to full HD, and duration to 5 seconds. I'll reuse the same prompt from earlier, but this time I'll add unrealistic movement, imperfections, blurriness into the negative prompt field to avoid those strange AI glitches. I've tested every freedom level, and in my opinion, medium is the sweet spot. The result? Absolutely mind-blowing. It looked outstandingly real, just like a video taken with an iPhone. Genuinely next level. Use this method to generate most of your Instagram footage. It's perfect for pumping out daily content, which helps boost your SEO and increase your overall page impressions. Now, if you want to take things to the next level, you can also take the images you generated in Pykaso and animate them using the new Google VEO3 model. I'm using Flow for that. Just select frames to video, upload your desired image, and type in your prompt. For this example, I'll use: the girl is very excited, she is walking forward, filming a selfie video, and talks to the camera. Let's see how it turned out. As you can see, when using VEO3's frames to video feature, it can't generate character dialogue. That's one of its current limitations. To bypass this, we can switch to the text to video feature instead. I'll use the exact same prompt I originally used when creating the images for our character in Pykaso AI. That way, we give the model the best possible chance of generating a visually consistent character. The results won't be 100% identical, but with a bit of regenerating, we can still get some pretty solid results.
Guess who I found on the beach tonight? It's him. It's him. Oh my gosh, I'm actually gonna do it. The water looks amazing tonight. Hey everyone, guess who I found? Look, it's the whole crew. We were waiting for you.
Party time.
The videos turned out absolutely stunning. Seriously, next level quality. But as you can see, the character isn't 100% identical to our original. If you want to achieve better character consistency and still have your influencer talk on camera, then we'll need to use a different method. We will use the videos generated using frames to video feature, and we are going to need a consistent voice for our character. For that, we'll be using ElevenLabs. I personally use it, and honestly, I think it's one of the best voice generation tools on the market. As always, I've left the link in the description to take you straight to the site. First, we need to find a voice that matches our character. Just head over to the Voices tab and choose one that fits. Personally, I like going with female voices that sound a little controversial or bold. They tend to be the perfect match for visually striking characters. For this example, I chose Ivana and generated a few dialogue samples. Let's listen to one.
Hey girls, just look where I am. It's so amazing out here. Just check this out.
So now we have both the voice and the video content. To sync them, we'll use a tool like Pixverse, which includes AI lip sync functionality. Click the speech button, and inside that section, upload the video you generated with Pykaso or with VEO3, along with the audio file from ElevenLabs. From there, the tool will automatically create the lip sync. Now, is it the perfect solution? Not really. I'm pretty sure Google will eventually update VEO3 to support talking characters with reference images directly, But until that happens, this is the best workaround we've got. And this is what our lip-synced character looks like.
Hey girls, just look where I am. It's so amazing out here. Just check this out.
With this method, you can create powerful, hyper-realistic content that stands out instantly. Now let's head over to the part that you want to see, how to monetize it. Check out what our reference character is doing. Click the link in her Instagram bio. It takes you to her FanView page. That's where she drops her exclusive AI content. I won't go into detail, but I think you know what's going on here. We don't know the exact numbers, but let's say she has 500 subscribers on FanView, which is actually on the low end, considering she has 370,000 followers on Instagram and she's growing fast. Even with just that, she's already making $3,750 a month from FanView alone. Add in all the sponsored brand deals she's landing on Instagram, and she's easily clearing $10,000 a month. If you're just starting out, DM smaller fashion brands and pitch a simple collab. Just a few posts in exchange for a small fee. Once your AI influencer gains momentum on Instagram or TikTok, trust me, you won't have to chase brands anymore. They'll be sliding into your DM. So there you have it. From a blank screen to a full-blown AI influencer, original, talking, moving, and ready to take over Instagram, TikTok, or whatever platform you choose. If you like this video, make sure you hit subscribe. All prompts used in this video are in a Google Docs left in my Telegram channel. Link is in the description. Keep building, keep creating, and remember, you don't need to show your face to build a following. I'll see you in the next one.